John Harvey Kellogg was an eccentric philanthropist. Some, if not most, might even consider him way too outlandish. But did you know that he pioneered the way we eat breakfast now? Today, we will discuss Kellogg's upbringing, his religious values and beliefs, and his sadistic views on purity and cleanliness on this episode of Technically a Conversation.